In the United States, the story of how inmates donated 21 bottles of coffee and 4 sets of stamps to the U.S. headquarters to help flood survivors in the Philippines has went on to inspire participants at a recent year-end blessing ceremony held at the City El Monte Liaison Office in California. We'll leave you with these images. Thank you for tuning in. Goodbye.